hearts of hope and our deeds of faith. Till your church is built and the